Five conquerors came. Five conquerors saw. But only one actually conquered. Such was the result in the kingdom of Channon, where history shall one day remember only that a once great kingdom found itself swept by the winds of war.